We told you on Monday that the University of Arizona produced 1,600 test kits for the coronavirus. News 4 Tucson's David Kelly's at the U of A Medical Campus with a look at what the school can provide to local health clinics in need.
John, 7 U of A scientists worked over the weekend to create these 1,600 COVID-19 test kits. Dr. David Harris tells us that the scientists tested the kits on themselves and that all of the components used are FDA approved. U of A right now has the capacity to make about 20,000 of these tests.
Based on whether or not we actually have kits ever provided by the government that may or may not need to be superseded by us. We're hoping that once we get through making 10 to 20,000 kits, the commercial kits are actually available. If not, we'll continue to do what we can do.
And those test kits are going to be distributed to Campus Health, Banner U of A MC, and the Pima County Health Department. Dr. Harris says U of A has the capacity to produce about 5,000 test kits per week. Pima County is requesting 1,000 of those test kits per week. And Harris says U of A should be able to meet that 1,000 per week order for at least several months. We've got you covered on the U of A Medical Campus. I'm David Kelly, News 4, Tucson.